Even if you don't believe in conspiracy theories and all that jazz, if you trust your government, you're a fucking moron.